Hello, my name is Sans Ritchie. I'm the territory sales manager for Amprobe. I've been working in the field of test and measurement for 26 years. Now this product consists of several different pieces. You have one that's a receiver. What this does is you'll actually walk and locate the wires with this device, and in order to put some sort of stimulus on the wire, the T5000 transmitter, and there's a number of different attachments to hook this up to the wire depending on what sort of access you have. If you have a wire that's buried and there's a ground fault where the wire is broken and it's grounded into the dirt, you can use this to actually walk down the wire and locate exactly where the fault is. So instead of digging up 100 feet of trench, you can go to within a couple of inches of where the problem is and just dig there and solve your problem and also locate it, saving a lot of time and money. This can work in both a passive or an active mode. In the passive mode, it can look for just energized wires. So without ever having to turn on the transmitter or anything like that, you can search through a parking lot or a school field and find any energized wires that are at 60 hertz, or if there's a lot of radio frequency in the area that's being induced into the wire, you can follow it with radio frequency as well. What the transmitter does is, this is if you don't have a good 60 hertz signal, or any RF, then you need to put some stimulus in the wire or the pipe in order to locate it. And there's a couple different ways we can do that. One of which is, if we can get access to the wire and clip on either the ground sheath or one of the wires in the bundle, then we can provide a signal on that that this will trace. If we don't have access to the wire but we can get to the conduit, there's a clamp attachment that we can simply clamp around the conduit to add the stimulus in that method. And then the third method is what I kind of call the thumper. You can just put this on the ground near where the conductor is, and this will actually induce an RF signal into the ground and energize, put a signal on the wire, and then we can use this to trace it. Depending on where you are, there's a number of different frequencies that this can output. It has three different ranges: a low frequency, a high frequency. Low frequency is like 491 hertz, 512 hertz. Medium frequency is in the low kilohertz, and then the high frequency is in the high kilohertz, like 82 kilohertz and stuff like that. So you have a number of different frequencies of stimulus to choose from. What's also nice about this is it's completely self-contained and battery operated, so you can just sling this out in the field and put it down on the ground wherever you're working. For more information, please contact your T-Equipment test and measurement specialist.